The Golden Knights lose Alec Martinez, who leads the league in blocked shots, and they've still got McNabb. He's top 10 in the league in blocked shots as well.
You know that Martinez is injured. I mean, he blocks that shot in last night's game against the Kings. And a guy that blocks that many stays in a lot of games when he's hurt.
Here's Riley Smith, wrapped in front by Gibson.
Wow, what a stop. What a stop by John Gibson. You know, the difficulty with this save is that Smith gets his puck on the doorstep, and then there's a change of direction. Watch him pull this puck across the goal crease here, and Gibson stays right with him. Gets that glove hand nice and high and is able to handle the rebound at the end of this. There's going to be a cross-checking penalty here called, and Vegas will head back to the power play. It was Ronberg down to Smith. What a stop by Gibson. And he's able to smother that rebound. Zegras, sorry, John, sent to the penalty box, the cross-checking penalty against him.
His second minor penalty tonight. He now has 34 penalty minutes. That is second on the team.